This knife is now priceless to me because my daughter decided to bejewel it. This Boker Magnum, she asked if she could borrow one of my knives so she could do something to it. And yeah, that's what she did. So if this is what it takes to get her into the hobby, I'm all for it. What do you think? Went from a cheapo knife to a priceless knife.